We always wondered what would be like an instrument that you could print, right? How would it sound? Would it lose its soul? Who knows, right? But if we never try, we'll never know.
Wow, that's very different from what I thought. It's a different color of sound from a wooden violin. There's something, there's a life in this instrument, even though it's made on a 3D printer. That's really cool.